Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital. Orbital is conducting a test to measure the abilities of registered mercenaries over a certain rank. Test data will be used to calculate mission completion probabilities. Rewards will be paid out based on completion time. We would like you to participate. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by. Briefing over. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Begin the mission. Enemy reinforcements detected. Eliminate all enemy reinforcements. Reinforcements detected. Eliminate all enemy reinforcements. Enemy reinforcements detected. Eliminate all enemy reinforcements. This is the last wave of reinforcements. Target eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Zen. The colossal immortal, Bolt, has invaded Zen's territory. The immortal must be destroyed. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
Let's all do our best! I'm aiming for the high score!
Colossal Immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Yeah! Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%. Immortal Fractal attacked. Caution for best. The Colossal Immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Damage to the target has reached 50%. 75%. Damage to the target has reached 90%. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Contestant Joe with 1 point.
Approach complete. you have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
Our service records are gonna look nice after this one. Just don't cause me any trouble.
The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%. Immortal fragment detected. Caution advised. Damage to the target has reached 75%. The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 90%. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
Come on now, follow me.
They say I'm tenacious, whatever that means.
Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%.
I've survived more battlefields than you can count.
The Colossal Immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 50%. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Was it the red wire? Was it the red wire or the blue wire? Oops.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
Rookie, I... Oh, never mind. Would you like to become my champion?
The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%.
Obvious outcome, really.
Cumulative damage to the target has reached 75%. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 90%. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
Let's all do our best!
Do I make you nervous?
Yeah!
The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Immortal fractal detected. Caution is advised. The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 50%. Receiving AI reinforcements. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Wanna die?
Thank you. approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
I'm aiming for the high score! There's no way I'll lose if I'm with you!
Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%. The Colossal Immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar will be effective. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Eliminate the colossal immortal.
This don't cause me any trouble.
I'm aiming for the high score!
The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. The colossal immortal is receiving AI reinforcements.
Get out of my sight.
Damage to the target has reached 50%. The Colossal Immortal is receiving AI reinforcements. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 75%. Damage to the target has reached 90%. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital. An unidentified structure that does not belong to any consortium has been discovered in the neutral zone. Your objective is to investigate this structure. To maintain confidentiality, this will be a solo mission. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
An unidentified structure in the neutral zone?
An immortal base, perhaps.
No, this building is man-made.
What makes you so certain?
The neutral zone is surrounded on all three sides by consortium territory. It's impossible for immortals or corrupted AI to enter.
Impossible? I find that claim absurd, to say the least. What is this neutral zone, anyway?
Land that offers no territorial advantage or resources to claim. No consortium believes its occupation to be a profitable endeavor.
An unidentified building in worthless land.
It could be a facility in violation of the treaty, but I don't know why anyone would build such a thing.
Very well. I understand. The Five Hells will decline this mission.
Affirmative. How unfortunate.
Innocence is bowing out of this one, too.
What's wrong? Do not decline on my account. This mission clashes with our ideals of justice, nothing more.
Surely it would profit you better.
Maybe, but regardless, Innocence is out. Good day.
He's in quite the rush. I understand that the purpose of this mission is to maintain order within the Oval Link. Even so, our family holds no obligation to that purpose. This mission seems more suited to you anyway, Rookie. If you'll excuse me.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Radar will not be affected. Target structure is within range. Launching investigation probe. Has made contact with the structure. Please remain on guard until the investigation is complete. Alert. Three unidentified arsenals approaching. Releasing weapon safety mechanisms. Prepare for combat.
I knew it'd be you, Rookie. Sorry, but I need you to abandon this mission. Just turn around and return to base. Got it?
Crow, the Rookie doesn't know what you're talking about. Just explain the situation.
Explain? You want me to explain this?
But...
Listen, Rookie. If that tower gets destroyed, it's gonna be real bad for us. Can't you just stand down and pretend you didn't see anything?
Unauthorized mission participation and interference is prohibited. Disregard their protests and carry out the mission.
So, you're not gonna stand down. Okay, fine. Then we'll just have to do everything in our power to stop you.
But Crow!
Just shut up, Chill! Engage! Listen, Rookie. I know that tower is unregistered, but this isn't what you think it is.
We've been struggling for a long time, trying to figure out what we can do about it.
There's nothing we can do! Without that tower, we'll die! Rookie, please! We need you to understand!
Is it right that we have to cling to that thing to live? I'm not sure anymore.
If anyone's gonna destroy it, it should be us. It's just... we haven't decided, as a family, how we want to live yet. We need more time. So please, Rookie, stand down!
Strategy. Let's see if it pays off. Expect them to be this strong. No good. My generator's malfunctioning. Shouldn't have hesitated so much. Crow, Chill, it's all up to you now.
No!
Chill, let him go! Understand, don't you?
No matter what it takes, I have to stop the Rookie.
Ha! You're a real jerk. You know that? Damn! They're running circles around me. Jack and Richard should be here soon. We just have to...
Even Crow's down? Fine. I can take you on my own.
Sorry I'm late. Wait, the battle's already started?
Oh no! What's going on? I did it somehow. I think my brothers would be happy with this. Jack. Richard. I believe in you.
Why? Why are you disrupting our family?
I'll never forgive you for this!
Ridget, calm down. The Rookie's not our enemy. Our true enemy is...
But we have to kill the Rookie, don't we, Jack? Or else we can't be together anymore.
Ridget! Rookie, I can't tell you why, but you don't need to worry about us. Just fight with everything you've got. Let's go!
You down with me? So be it! Jack? Jack? Why?
Sorry, Ridget. There was no other way.
Jack! I...
It's all right. Besides, it's not like we can die. Let's talk about this as a family.
Jack! What have I done?
Rookie, I have a request. Please. Please don't destroy the tower just yet. That way, we can...
Resisting forces have gone silent. Receiving structural information from the investigation probe. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. The orbital committee will determine how best to deal with this structure. Well done. Mapping return sequence.
Ha! The Ouroboros project. I had written it off as uninspired. To think it would bear such unexpected fruit. Is she?
That's close enough. Back the hell off. Now, how much do you know?
Everything.
What are you gonna do with us?
Nothing.
Why should I believe you? If you're here to mess with my brothers and sisters, I'll...
That's enough, P1.
Don't call me that. Don't ever call us that!
Struck a nerve, have I? Well, I don't care what you call yourself. Fate has a plan for the five of you.
Excuse me?
You and your family don't need to understand. Soon the threads will cross and weave the future that should come to pass. Until that time comes, you will help me merely by surviving. I understand that's your specialty.
Hey, wait! I'm not done with you!
How's Rigid doing? Were you talking to someone earlier?
No. Just myself.
Well, Rigid's sleeping. Try to keep it down, okay?
Yeah. Sorry. What's gonna happen to us? To the Oval Link?
Hi! Sorry to call you out of the blue like this. Hey, don't look at us like that. We're not ghosts.
Can you blame them? It looks like we died out there. I mean, technically we did die, but you know what I mean.
Chill, you're just going to make this more confusing.
What? But I thought we all agreed to tell the rookie the truth about us.
We can't just tell them everything, though. We don't need them getting wrapped up in our drama.
We don't? Then maybe I've already said too much.
Let's get down to business, shall we? First things first, Crow and Rigid are fine. Rigid's not feeling too hot at the moment, so Crow is watching over her.
By the way, no hard feelings about what happened during that mission. When it's all said and done, we're still alive, and you were just following orders.
As for that tower, all I can say is that it's definitely in violation of the treaty. You could even say it's the Consortium's dirty little secret. So far, the five of us have depended on it to survive. Personally, I think we're better off without it.
Think about what you're saying. What happens to us if the Ouroboros Tower is gone?
You're thinking about it all wrong. That thing is the reason we're even...
Stop fighting, both of you. The rookie doesn't know what to do about that tower, and frankly, neither do we. I know it's what's keeping us alive. But I also think there's no reason for it to exist.
Even you, Jack?
I'm convinced now, though. Orbital is up to something strange. Either that, or at least one consortium is plotting something.
Things are starting to shift inside the Oval Link.
Watch yourself out there, rookie. Don't go getting yourself killed over our speculation. I want you to live.
Me too. I want us all to survive this.
Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. I'm not asking you to understand our situation. I'm sure Bulletworks and the Western Seven have their own issues to sort out. You probably do too, right, rookie?
Well, I should go. I want to see how Rigid is doing.
Later, rookie. Let's go on a real date sometime when things get less weird, okay?
We're not really the dating type, actually. But I'm sure we'll see each other again on the battlefield.